the nanosuit's outer surface to absorb damage and increase operator survivability in combat. Armor mode requires suit energy. Increase probability of survival near exploding munitions.
Out there fighting the Ceph?
Beats cleaning up this mess.
Tell that to Maroon Section. The Ceph wiped out half their squad up in Greenwich Village.
He's right. We got it easy down here. Midtown's fucking chaos, man.
You call this easy? These are people, man.
They ain't people no more. They're a biohazard.
All right, enough of this shit. Lancaster, check the intersection. Hicks, we'll take the diner.
Roger that.
Contact.
zones engaged.
Roger. Sweep the area.
on target! Prophet, maybe this subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you. Watch your step down there.
Nanovision enabled.
It's a nest! Get out of there, Prophet!
an alternate route.
This is Commander Lockhart to all C.E.L.L. personnel. Despite all medical attempts to reverse the effects of the cellular breakdown in the infected, we have found no viable cure. Evacuation is no longer an option. A shoot-to-kill discretion is now vested citywide, to be exercised upon any suspicion of infection. Further to this, nanosuit subject, Prophet, is also designated as an active biohazard. Prophet is to be shot on sight.